to back in touch with nature, with plants, with animals, and who know that through the shamanic path there is a way of doing this, and that actually these tools, these psychoactive tools, for plants like ayahuasca.